Club today, the Quad A Prep Player of the Week was Holy Cross's senior fullback, Dennis Degan, who rushed for 200 yards and scored a TD as Coach Henry Randall's Holy Cross Tigers beat Jesuit 24-14.
They did a great job of blocking, just as they've done all year long. I'd like to say that there's fullbacks in the backfield all deserving of the award. Thank you.